poor season last year, wasn't playing well, and obviously didn't make the cut for the Wales. Went to Milton Keynes just hoping I'd get through, and luckily I played well on that day, managed to get that third spot, and yeah, just got into the Wales from there, and as I say, the rest is kind of history really. Semi-final, I put a bit too much pressure on myself. I knew it was Phil's last tournament, and I went out there playing him instead of the rest of the week. I was playing, you know, not worrying about the player, but I kind of worried a bit about Phil when I played the semis. But apart from that, it was a great experience for me, though.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, from Wales and the winner of four development tours, time to make Fireball Jamie
event in Ireland just before the Grand Prix in Dublin. Could be a maximum here. 100. And it is a maximum for potential. Really delivered on it. The World Championship. It's a fifth one in the 60. It's a fifth consecutive dart in the treble 20. And double 8 is there. 300 and... The only thing he put is a series of performances down to it was. So he's getting better. And he went to the left or right. And he sticks it in the left. Bullseye. Okay. And now it's a ball. And there it is. Wonderful art, Jamie Lewis. I was confused that he seemed...
Hallelujah. Girl, hallelujah. Lewis is going to be handily first here. 100, he's rattled in a maximum.
Don't believe me, just watch.
180 is fired. A slight edge in the head to head between this pair. He's met 5 times. That could have been said of Jamie Lewis too until that fabulous run to the last four at Ali Pally.
190.
Any possibility of pressure? And when you're not under pressure, it's easy. Could Jamie Lewis hit a nine batter himself and then have one hit against him? All in the days one day of work at Barnsley.
120.
6-1. And once last year at the UK Open qualifiers when Gary won 6-3.
190.
So he's been hitting the bullseye. Why not go full ball double 16 in the next inning? So this now means Jamie Lewis is in real danger, but he's fighting back. 190. Gary Anderson moves in.
Kicking off with a 12 darter, and things have just
Just settled down as they're easing into this game, but there, as soon as I say that. Yes, 11 got a key moment in this game.
This shit, that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces.
Silent, violent,
living it up in the city. I chuck song with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot.
And this is your first big stage dart since the World Championship. You must be loving being back on the stage and winning games again.
Yeah, to be fair, this is such a crazy crowd. I'm happy to be still going, to be fair. But it wasn't the best of games there. I think I got a bit lucky, to be honest. But I'm still going, so you never know. And
make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band about that one, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
It was, I didn't feel good at all, to be honest. I was just kind of like, in my head, I was thinking, just kind of stay with him and just hope to go to the last leg and then see, you never know. But I wasn't comfortable there, but I'm just, luck was on my side today, to be fair.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Of the
my cup, put some nigga in it. Take a sip, sign the check. Julio, get the stretch. Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop, skip it. I'm too hot.
What? Call
the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon, wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Bitch, say my name, you know who I am.
I'm back in the top 32 now, and with that money, I've not got much to defend this year. So hopefully I'll still be in that top 32 come the next World Championship. So I'll be a seed then. So obviously that money's kind of boosting me up, but I got to keep going now and keep progressing. Really expecting to do a lot better than I have so far this season. I've done okay. I've made a few quarters and stuff. I think I made a semi-final of a pro tour as well, but I'd like to have done a little bit better. I'm trying to push into like the match play and all the other TV tournaments now this year, but I'm still in touching distance, so hopefully, you know, a few more good runs so I can get into them.
Did you hope to get the call? Did you think you might get the call for the Premier League after the Worlds?
To be fair, no, and I was glad I didn't get in it because I didn't think I deserved it. I think one good tournament, you know, it's a full season to get you into that, and I think just off the back of the Worlds, I didn't deserve to be in it. So obviously, if I'd have got the call, I'd have taken it, but I didn't think I deserved it, so I wasn't expecting it. And when I wasn't in, I was, you know, I was happy because, as I say, I didn't think I deserved the spot.
Going forward to the World Series experience?
Yeah, I can't wait. I mean, I've heard there might be 20,000 people there, which is crazy to play in front of that many people, you know, for Dart. So, and it's in the Schalke ground as well. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
Yeah, they've turned into like a real...
I was hoping... My dream was always to play at Lakeside, but now I never will. But my goal is to just try and get into as many majors as I can. I think match play is something I definitely want to be in.
And my band about that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, I said Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up. own it. If you've sexed and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Self-inflicted build-up, Dan. He's got the curse of Rob Smith on the back of his shirt.
6-2. He was a lot closer than that to the power.
108.
And he was hitting a lot of one off the football stadium.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece.
Silent,
violent. Living it up in the city.
Five, got chucks on with Saint Laurent.
Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls
hit you, hallelujah. The end is coming, Grant. Double top for a 6-2 win, and Jamie Lewis sees off.
Just spending time with the family, chilling out at home. Yeah, spending time with the family. And I got a few with the guys I kind of sit with on the tables: Ross Smith, Joe Murden, Kirk Shepherd, Richie Burnett, Johnny Clayton. There's a few of them I sit on our table. Probably when I beat Peter Wright in this year's Worlds, big game for me, is probably the best I've averaged on TV, so that's to be it. When Andy Fordham won Lakeside, because Andy Fordham is always a hero of mine, so him winning that. Ali Pally. I don't know. Probably I was a landlord when I was 18, so probably still a landlord. Liverpool. Steven Gerrard. It's got to be an Indian.
Hi, I'm Jamie Lewis and this is my tour tale. My tour tale is about Kirk Shepherd. I think it was back in 2015. He used to always turn up with this Lacoste hat and it just went missing. And then all of a sudden it had its own Twitter page and it was turning up in Premier League and walk-on girls were having photos of it. And Kirk wasn't very happy about it, and I still don't think he's got it back to this day, but yeah, it was quite a funny story, that.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Put some nigga in it. Write yourself. some. Watching this, if you're thinking, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. This again, serve it out from here. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said, uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. 121, good first dart. Uptown, funk you up. Right, 11 off the board. Jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you feel it, dead and own it. Don't break about it, come show me. Jump on it. If you've succeeded and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch. Come on! Don't believe it, just watch.
Jamie Lewis has done it.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Two darts, double eight, 2-2. It's better.
Game on. Definitely. It's a different guy now, didn't he? And it's his first one.
This one that ice cold. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls. Them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling,
maybe indeed.
Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.
That's what he's gonna get.
Say my name, you know who I am.
Dieses Jahr völlig überraschend im Halbfinale stand und Luis legte direkt gut los, hat ein durchwachsenes Jahr auf der Tour gespielt, aber Ellie Perlema muss zwischen drei ersten ein Rundenmatch gespielt. Das ist der Matchstart gewesen für Jamie Lewis, der sich am Ende durchaus auf den Sieg setzt. Das war's!
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Die Deutschen tatsächlich das Ding dort auf ein Land zu ziehen. Doppelt 10 getroffen, 3-2 Führung. Es Vorsprung von 2-6 Frauen und das ist gut zu machen. 64 Punkte, Gruppe 60, Doppel 8. Der erste Matchstart sitzt und damit kann Jamie Lewis also dort.
Don't believe me, just watch. Yeah, 100%. I still can't quite believe I won that game, to be fair. I was cruising a 3-1 up and kind of thought I was going to win. And then all of a sudden, when it came back to 3-all, I kind of, my head went a bit down, which I shouldn't have done that. But yeah, just thrilled to be through, to be fair. When I was 3-1 up, I was felt really comfortable. And then I think I felt a bit too comfortable. And all of a sudden, the scores weren't going in. And you can't do that against someone like Dal, because he's not world number five for no reason, is he? So obviously he started playing a bit better than like he does. And yeah, it went 3-all, and well, like I say, I don't know how I come through that set, but I'll take it.
Is it about that stage that brings the best in you? Because you haven't had the best of years, you've admitted yourself, but you seem to come alive and find your very best form here at Alexandra Palace.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I wish all the players' championships were here, to be fair. I probably could be higher up the rankings then. But no, I don't know, to be honest. I think I quite like playing on the big stages and the big crowds and stuff. But it's something I got to learn, because I don't do it. I don't feel as I do when I play on here, when I go to obviously playing the Players' Championships, and that's what I need to do, play a bit better on the Pro Tour. So it's something I got to learn from, really.
Is that frustrating that you can't find your best form on the floor as well as the TV stages?
Yeah, 100%. I think if I could find my floor form, I'd be in a lot more TV tournaments. Because it'd be like I've missed the match play for the last, I think, 3 years, and that's something I'd love to be in again. So I've got to improve my floor form.
Hey, 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 oh! Wait a minute. So
fill my cup, put some nigga in it. Take a sip, sign the check.
Nur noch diese WM wird dich halt bringen. Hat jetzt Pops.
Jackson, Mississippi.
Oder war noch 480?
Dritte 180.
Für den Cheeseburger. Aber gut. Die Leute haben auch noch nicht zufrieden. Ja, wir starten.
Make a dragon, born a retirement. I'm too hot.
Inside,
I can't say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot.
And my band by that money, break it down.
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.